loading the USNS Mendonca. It's a large, medium-speed roll-on, roll-off ship, an LMSR, one of the largest that the military owns. Crowley's out here in the Baltics, in Riga, Latvia. We're loaded with 588 pieces of mechanized cargo, staged to go back to the United States in support of NATO forces out here in Europe.